Nobody's watching this impeachment crap. This video is brought to you by The Officer Tatum Store. The Officer Tatum Store. Get the merch link in the description section. Let's get into this. Nobody's watching the impeachment trial. Let me tell you this. I don't even know why we're even having a conversation about impeaching probably the best president in United States history. And I'm not just saying this because somebody paying me. I would gladly take money for President Trump if you want to pay me to endorse his campaign. Because I already love him anyway. Pay me, I'll take that money. And all you haters on here, I'll take that money and I'll go buy you some lunch with it. Let me get back to the subject at hand. Nobody's watching the impeachment hearing. Only a third of the United States population has even tuned in. The ratings are extremely low. And this is supposed to be the most important, task of our American government. Is to impeach the president who's the biggest threat in our national security. First of all, they hold the doggone articles of impeachment for, I don't know, a month? It's so exigent that they have to rush through the trial, or at least rush through the proceedings in the House, because Donald Trump's need to be out now. This is exigent circumstances. And they wait a month to send the articles and the managers to the Senate for the trial. Then they get there and they have nothing. If y'all had a compelling enough case, they said it was compelling. Ladies and gentlemen, they said it was compelling. The president should be impeached and removed from office. It is compelling. It is obvious as the noonday sun, is what they said. If it's that compelling, then why y'all trying to get witnesses right now? Why you want to hear from additional witnesses? You already had a whistleblower that I think is BS. Then you had another one. Y'all done had two whistleblowers. You get up and lie. You tried Russia, you tried wiretapping, now you're trying Ukraine. Ukrainian president said there was no quid pro quo. Our president said there's no quid pro quo. Even the witnesses that the House brought said that there was no evidence of a quid pro quo, that they didn't hear President Trump demand anything. The money that was supposedly withheld was released. What are we doing? Y'all could be focusing on much better things than trying to impeach the president. And let me tell you why it's damning to the Democrats. Because what they don't realize, and maybe they do, and they don't have a choice, like they're more concerned about hating Trump than the future of America. If they really cared, they would allow the Democratic candidates to strut their stuff at this time, this place, right? In this season. They need to be strutting their stuff because they got to run against President Trump in the 2020 election. But if they're sitting there wasting time, All they're trying to allude to the media, or they're trying to project to the media to talk about is impeachment, impeachment, impeachment. People aren't hearing the Democratic side of the argument. They only see sound bites of these idiots on stage. Thank goodness that half of them got out the clown car. They're on the stage talking about nothing. They're not really expressing how they're going to do better than Donald Trump. All they can say is racism, racism, racism. He's a bad person. He shouldn't be the president. What you going to do with the economy, though? He's making the economy go off the chain. What are you going to do? You're going to do something that completely opposed or that's completely out of whack of what the president is already doing, and you expect the economy to improve? They can't talk about the improvement in the economy. They're trying to gather all the money from the booming economy, from people who are doing really well, to then ration it off to their government interests. Not to the people, but to government interests. And if you ever been to the DMV, I was at the U.S. Postal Service just yesterday, and they messed around and closed the doors 10 minutes before they supposed to close. You supposed to stay open till the time say close. They in there chatting with the gates shut. Anyway, don't get me started. They are perpetuating the government's best interests. The difference between the Republican and the Democratic Party in this season, I'm not talking about 100 years ago. It was worse for the Democrats 100 years ago. I'm talking about this dispensation of time. Is that the Democrats want power. They work for power. The Republicans work for the people. All they want is power and control. Let me explain to you real quick. Why do they want free health care? So that they can have a monopoly control over your health. You already know that they don't do very well. You know, when it comes to monitoring our foods, the fact that we have hormones in all our foods, all of the above. Do you really want the government to be in complete control of that? Y'all all know about the powers that be that float around. Do you want them in 100% control of your health care? Do you want them in a 100% control of who get what kind of health care and where they getting it from? Is that what you want? No, you don't. No, you don't. Do you want the government 100% control in your education? Because if they give you free college, you're not going to be able to pick Harvard. You're not going to be able to pick Michigan. You're not going to be able to pick University of Texas. They're going to send you where they want you to go. And if they're paying for your education, you're going to study what they want you to study. And you're going to be who they want you to be. And you're supposed to be free. But you want to dumb down to their principles. That's what they want. They sell you a dream and you live a nightmare. That's the Democratic Party in 2020. The Green New Deal. You want them to tell you, you want communism. You want them to tell you what kind of car, what color to drive. That's what you want. Because ain't no way in the world they finna change all these gas guzzling cars and turn them into electric cars in the next 10 years, 12 years. All of them? Every car? Okay, every car. What are you going to do about the airplane? How you going to get to Hawaii? How you going to get to Europe? How are you going to ship stuff from one country to the next? Boat? It's going to take you years to get there. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all know these fools lying through their teeth. Global warming. Y'all know global warming is a scam. The country, the world is already on a path of warming and cooling. It's just the way it has been from eternity. Humans don't have hardly anything to do with that, in my personal opinion. They say global warming, that's why they changed it. Global warming, then became climate change. I thought it was global warming. Then places are cooler than they've ever been, and then they got to say climate change. Fraud. Scam. And you know they want to come for your 2A. Why do they want to come for the 2A? Why do they want to take away your freedom seeds? Because they want to control you. So when they go and do something silly that they ain't supposed to do and thwart your constitutional rights, you have no way to defend yourself. This is what happens in all of the communist countries. When they want to take over the people, they disarm the people. They brainwash the people through education. They tell you what health care you can and cannot get, and you mess around and be on a blacklist, you no longer have the Second Amendment, and you no longer have access to the adequate health care. They are now in control. The people are supposed to be in control, not the government. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be talking to you. I'm blue in the face. Let me stop this rant right now. I will continue on another video. And if you like the rant, click on my video, click on my page, like all my posts. Subscribe, share the videos, you'll get it all. Visit the Austin Tatum store where you get all your cool merch. Make sure you sign up on our store rewards program. Also, leave a review. We just opened it up for the reviews. There's tons of people that want to leave great reviews. I finally been able to set it up so it looked pretty on the page. So go and leave a review if you've purchased at our store before. I love you guys. I appreciate you. I'll see you on the next video. I'm out.